Sorry about the background noise. That's my dog, Gotcha Black, because that's what I like to call him. But I know his real name, but I just don't want to say it. Close of course. Dokie dokie.
Well, nothing's happening. It looked like a good kiss to me. We better watch our love from happening.
Guess we'll have to go back and reread those fairy tales.
Well, maybe I need to be more handsome. Thinking about the same thing. That's why I need to hide her someplace safe.
Huh? Where would you put her?
I'll tell you, but it's best I keep it a secret for now, even from you.
She's right. It's safer that way.
You want to come too, Dina? All right, then. Don't you worry, girls. We'll be in touch soon. She can stay.
Sure, happy to have her. Welcome to our home, Regina. You look a little sad. Bet you're missing your dad, huh? Well, don't you worry. I know just what you need. Some good food. Omelet a la Maya. Bet you can't guess who it was named after.
For me, at least her opinion.
that's okay, guys. He just did that because that was cute.